My son and my nephew are the sixth generation on this piece of farm here. We came into the community in 1828. So right now we just own 100 acres. We're milking about 340 cows three times a day. We have another 50, 60 dry cows. And we farm another 1,200 acres of corn, soybeans, wheat, and hay.